down here where it's breaking out is what?
1,000.
Okay, so there's 1,000 degrees where it's red, that's the bottom here. Where it's black, back behind it, it's probably about 900 degrees or something.
It's about 850.
850. So it's starting to make a tube. It's starting to make an insulated tunnel with the lava's flowing through. And this is how lava can flow really long distances in Hawaii. And I could stand here before comfortably. Now it's too hot because the hot lava is transported down this way.
The radiant field where you get supper.
Yeah, I
get that. That's why you guys are also in the background. I didn't know where that was.
Exactly, he has a high background.